might not know you can hear us from over there, so.
You're in the right, right bro. In front of us. What the fuck does this look like?
That's good. Take down that.
Whoa!
Don't worry.
Oh, yeah. Hear a lot of beer clinking around. Oh, there's a cop.
And three, two.
Yep, there's
one.
The lights.
There we go.
It's happening. What are you sitting
hey,
on?
You hear those?
I'm not sitting
sirens
on anything.
Try,
I wasn't ready, so.
I guess you should pull over.
Because okay. That took 45 seconds, which is nice.
Good God. This bus is fucked.
I don't even know what that would be.
What the hell are you doing?
I don't even know.
We need an ambulance.
Definitely on my screen.
Oh my
Not
god.
Not my screen.
Oh my god.
Okay,
he's
down,
doing
man.
Yoga on a whole new level.
Why are those even trouble? Things?
And this is why we don't use dog or animal animations.
Power of Christ compels
those
you.
Aren't, no, that's shitting. That's shitting in a toilet. I don't know what you're talking about.
Is that what that is? Oh my god.
I can't get any marks on my license, guys.
Oh, fuck me. I'll just fucking be the one guy drinking coffee.
Go to partying. Partying's a good one. That's what me and Ryan are doing. Oh, you could do that.
Oh, the wacky tobacco.
Jesus. That guy gets way too into it.
The who?
Is this
that guy smoking over there?
Us?
Hey, what the
you.
Fuck in the holy grail is coming off of that fucking bottle or your sleeve?
Oh,
what
yeah,
the
I
fuck?
Yeah, I don't know, dude.
Hang on.
Shit. God damn it. What the fuck is that?
Yeah, it's take a strap your, in case I drop my beer.
Yeah, take your suit top off, Ryan.
Oh, yes, sir.
This is a party. Okay.
Hey, careful.
Oh, boy.
These motherfuckers need to hurry up.
I know, right? Trying to fucking go to the casino.
Too much coke in my system. Gotta keep it going. Checking my
coming
heartbeat.
Guns are out already.
Guns are out? Oh my god. Yeah, well, you can't fuck with this.
Oh, I was coming down Eclipse. I was gonna go back up in the hills. And as I was at the traffic light, right up back to left there on Eclipse, they were coming down. And she was jumping or doing some kind of yoga, I guess, on top of the tour bus. I proceeded to stop them. That lamp post right there was knocked over.
Yoga?
And I questioned you guys, so that's where we're at.
Yeah, what it looks like is some type of spring break party, so
that's
we're about to break it up because I see open containers in the vehicle already, so.
Yeah, you gotta break shit up.
Yeah, bongos.
Hey,
no, bongo,
again.
It's a musician. All right, all right. It's the
spring
guitar.
Break 2017, woo! Huh?
What's
you guys
up?
Want a beer?
So this is spring break, I suppose, right?
Yep. What? Yeah, sure.
What do I look like? I'm 12?
Yeah, whatever you want it to be.
I mean, you guys could be in college for all I know. You guys could be going to USLA or whatever the hell it's called up in the hills. All
right, sister.
All right, so I'm going to nicely ask everyone to step out of the vehicle for me and get on the curb.
What?
But we're on the party
no,
bus.
We're partying.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, up here.
This bus is private property.
Okay, well, I'm asking you to step out of the vehicle due to the fact that I've got A, open containers.
We're in the back.
B,
we're
I
not
got...
driving.
Okay, San Andreas vehicle code states that you can't have an open container in the vehicle, whether you're a passenger or the driver. So I'm going to ask you to step out of the vehicle. Everyone out of the vehicle for me.
It's settled down off.
Yeah, why is the police so upset all of a sudden? For no-
yeah,
oh,
chill.
God damn,
you need
what?
A beer.
I probably do need a beer, but not now.
This,
yes, ma'am.
This bus constitutes sovereign soil of not your party land. So
yeah, well, clearly it's
away.
Not my party land because I'm breaking up the party.
Well,
yeah.
Buzzkill.
Yep, that's what they call me. Officer Buzzkill. Is everyone off the vehicle on the curb for me?
375, dispatch.
Charles 75.
Can I get 1027 on a Drew Peacock's DOB is going to be October 9, 97.
Down 4, standby. Control, Charles 75.
Send it.
Be advised, that subject has a, is considered a missing person from Liberty City.
10-4, thank you.
Hey, guys, bongo guy, hey, put the cool bongos kids on the ground. Sir. Hey, buddy over here, put your, beer on the ground for me.
Oh, man.
Alright, sir, so, she's gonna be missing out of Liberty City, so...
Who?
I'm not missing, I'm here.
Ma'am, I didn't know you can hear us from over there, so...
You're only 2 feet away, bro.
Right in front of us! What the fuck does this look like?
We got ears, man.
Son of a bitch, like...
Sorry, and I had to say they have a point.
Okay, you're right, sir.
Okay, yeah.
Can anyone else still hear him? I can still hear him.
Alright.
I still have ears.
I mean, yeah, they didn't walk off.
Alright, ma'am, could you step over here real quick? I can ask you a few questions just to, you know, sort this out. We're just going to sort this out and make sure...
Are we good to go, then?
Right.
Yeah, can we go?
Not at this time.
We're good to go.
Now, if you get in that vehicle, it's going to be considered evasion.
Ma'am, could you please walk over with me?
Okay.
So I'm going to go ahead and ask you to turn around. I'm just going to put you in cuffs for your safety and my safety.
What have I done?
I'm just detaining you. You're not in no trouble. You're not in anything at all. Why? I'm just detaining you for your safety and my safety.
Typically, when people are put in cuffs, they're in trouble.
Not very safe. You've got the gun. I've not. So, how is it feeling?
I don't know what you have on you, ma'am. So, if you could just turn around, put your
gun. Do you want to have a look? Do you think I've got much on me right now? Seriously,
ma'am. If you could just turn around.
On a scale of 1 to weapons, how many do you think I have?
Bazooka.
You know.
I've heard quite a few stories of quite a few things being in quite a few places. So, if you could just turn around, put your hands behind your back. You're not in any trouble. It's just for your safety.
Alright, you sir, in the black singlet. You reckon you can chuck me your name and date of birth for me?
Yeah, sure. I'm Hugh.
Could you spell that for me?
H-U-G-H.
Can you get your ass off of me? Get your ass off of me, dude.
Alright, so get step over to my vehicle.
Are you okay, officer?
And now, what's your date of birth for me, Hugh? And last name?
Oh, my last name's Mungus. And my date of birth is July 17th, 1989.
Alright, I'm going to search you at this time.
Humongous, correct?
Yep.
Alright, that's, you know, not fishy at all.
Is that like a street name or something, sir?
No, it's my name.
Wait a second. Humongous isn't fishy, but Drew Peacock is fine.
Hey, Miss Peacock, you hang tight and talk to this officer, alright?
Yeah, why are you making fun of my name?
All right,
ma'am, step over to my vehicle.
Mr. Mungus, man.
Dude, you got a monkey in your ass? What the fuck is wrong with your ass over there? Jesus Christ, I'm moving the fuck over here, this motherfucker.
My underwear is
riding up. Hey, driver, can I speak to you over here in front of your vehicle, please?
Smelling like a bunch of poop sticks and shit.
Miss Peacock, step to my vehicle.
Okay, driver, I'm going to ask you a couple questions. Number one, obviously you're employed for the Vinewood Tours, correct?
What's Vinewood Tours?
Okay. This is the bus you're driving. Is it stolen?
No.
So I assume
we just
you're
found
it. Okay, so you do understand if you find a vehicle on the side of the road or in a parking lot.
Hey, finders keepers.
No, that's not how it works, ma'am.
Yes.
You at this point
the keys.
Have, ma'am, you've committed grand theft auto at this time. So I'm going to ask you to turn around, place your hands behind your back.
No, I don't want to. That's me.
Ma'am, turn around, face forward, and put your hands behind your back. Ma'am.
How about up yours?
Miss Peacock, please step to my vehicle with me.
Alright, ma'am, I'm going to ask you one more time to turn around and place your hands behind your back.
Hey, there's no need to be so rough.
There's more of us than of them.
I drew Peacock. Go over here with this Highway Patrol unit that just rolled up. The guy behind me, UPS driver.
I can't go anywhere. I'm in the car.
They're in the back of a car.
Yes, she's in the back of my car, sir.
Oh, her name's Drew Peacock.
10-4.
No, Drew Peacock was the missing one.
Alright, fuck all this. I'm going to kill every one of you. Don't fucking...
Oh, God. Stop.
17.
I got 11070 North Arch Avenue in the alley.
Hey, man, no, I'm just scared. They're
put your hands up.
Yeah,
put
I'll
your
stop.
Hands up.
I'm Hugh Mungus's girlfriend, so you know what they say. Where the fuck do I gotta go to get them?
I don't know.
Well, we're in the back.
Make
of
a right.
Yep.
What?
I think is someone still free? Aren't they?
I'm still free.
Okay. Go to Spanish.
I'm on it.
How'd you get on the cop car?
Hold on. Hold on. Right. Stop.
They shot the locks
right.
with those bullets.
Those red stairs is where I came down. That's the that back alley. I don't. Oh, there we go. Oh, she's still handcuffed.
God damn it.
All right, I think that's it. I think everyone else is detained.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Nope.
Oh, we're good. No. Oh, shit, dude. If he had left, like, 10 seconds
yep.
earlier.
That would have been real bad. God.
Yeah, apparently I'm wanted for the connection of a missing person.
Yeah, that's some next level shit, how that escalated.
I'm glad they got the name wrong.
How I was missing, because I was right there.
Yeah, I don't know.
Y'all ditched me. I just standing there.
Where are you? Do you want to be picked up before we leave? That way we could leave with everyone?
No, I'm in the back of a patrol car. There's no way you're
are
going
you
to
on scene?
Yep,
they are.
Oh, yeah.
With
good.
Ryan.
Both of us.
Yeah, her and Ryan are done for.
Call it quits on us.
I'm gonna run this ship.
We'll bail you guys out. When you get charged with nothing.
Good, take down that.
Whoa!
Don't worry about that.
That
was really minor. That was nothing.
That made no sense on my screen.
Sync.com?
At all. Yep. That was
Well, mine it made total sense, but you'll have to see.
We were 10 feet from the pole, it fell down in front of us for no reason, then you drove over it. Ooh shit, highway.
You're still
oh,
part
we're
of the
fucked.
Insect
we are
me.
Fucked. I happen
we
to
got
get...
a light out. We yep. got a light out. Oh, he's watching Netflix.
Is he really? Seems he's, legit.
Yep, he didn't pull out. All these highway guys.
Just chilling.
They should really pull
anything.
The computers out of their cars.
Yeah.
It's too distracting for them.
Unless they're just those bait cops where they just set up half a police car there to...
A fake car.
Try to
cardboard
scare
cutout.
You. Yeah. Cardboard police. Do cardboard police. I think we're pretty
good.
We
need good. To figure out... Yeah, we need to get her out of cuffs.
I'm still in...
She's still in cuffs.
Oh, no, I'm still on Spanish Avenue.
Oh.
We're parked in the middle of an intersection
well,
right
yeah.
now with these things.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. That's what we're doing.
Yep, we're just going to sit here and...
Yep. Just give me a minute to figure out where I want to go, and then we'll pull off.
They haven't searched me. I still have this earpiece. You guys
Which
sound
one?
Really
here,
drunk.
Here, watch.
Dave Stevenson.
Maybe if I get out of the car, it will...
Clear.
Did it pop
Got
you
it.
Over where we're at?
Nope.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate. No.
Spanish Avenue Meteor.
Well.
Random.
The future.
Okay, I'm just gonna get out.
Yep.
There you go, you teleported away.
Oh, shit. Goddamn. Goddamn, what are you doing? Relax yourself.
I hear hell of sirens. They're getting, like, closer, it seems like.
I don't hear anything.
You're lucky I got a gun.
Okay. Not sure why.
But I can't have a gun?
I mean, you can, but why?
Why is the SNS pistol a Glock?
They changed it, I don't know why.
How come they didn't change the regular pistol model, then?
Yeah, that thing is not right.
Yeah, it's supposed to be a little Glock, but or a little,
yeah,
like,
the
pistol.
Little pea shooter.
Yeah.
Alright, there you are. Free me.
You did just shoot a gun, though.
I know.
Oh. There we go.
Okay, you ready to get freed?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna shoot it.
This could be dangerous.
Yep.
Yeah.
Stop moving. God damn it!
Just yep. kill me, why don't you? Wow.
Yep. Yeah, cuffs are off. So
yep, there you
that.
Go.
But this you did. Life. You did kill her.
Well, not on my screen.
So right?
Yeah.
That only works for so long.
Is that right?
That's gonna be the next
still?
Shirt that comes out. Not on my screen. Because it didn't happen.
Not on my shirt.
Not on my shirt.
Alright, well, I think we got away from that, so.
Third time lucky.
I'm gonna mix the first fucking fail of the parachuting in with,
oh, you fucked.
What? Ah, shit.
We're getting pulled over.
Banana cakes! Fuck!
What?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
Do you want banana cake?
No, I don't want to be in a pursuit either.
Well, too bad, because you're in one.
Could this be the end of Humongous Drew Peacock?
Oh, we got a big ass gap, dude. What? Okay, cool. Make it my side.
Fine, why not?
Nope. Oh!
Not going to my. Nope.
Yeah, Humongous's girlfriend that has nothing to do with the previous call.
Just got
not
down.
Going down
shots
without
fired.
A fight.
Yep. Now we're scattered in a hard part of town, so I don't think. Oh shit! I found a really good hiding spot. They'll never find me.
I'm just putting as much distance between that as I can. Maybe I can find a car.
That was a good idea, though. I mean, we drew him down an alleyway, kept charging.
This has escalated beyond all sense.
Well, you know what they say.
I was just trying to party on a bus.
Fuck the police.
That's all. Our alarm.
I'm gonna go back and sneak. Oh!
Hey!
Oh! Suck! A shit suck! Give me help.
Where are you at?
Same spot.
Go get Polka, I'll go. Ow.
Oh. Jesus.
Punch bag of the night award.
I'm behind you.
Hold on. Wait, turn your lights off.
Yeah, they're off.
Kay.
Oh wait, that's a cop.
Yep. Kill him, yeah.
Go, get in.
Got that motherfucker! God!
In the car.
I know, I'm sorry, go. That was great teamwork. I was in a fucking shootout with that guy. God damn it. That was on my screen.
Not on mine.
Oh, good, okay. Yeah, that me and him were at a shootout, and I wasn't sure if he had God mode on or whatnot, because I kept what I thought I shot him, but clearly we needed to hit him with the car first. So anyone need a pickup or anyone need it? No.
I could acquire the car that Ryan's in.
I'm almost out.
Are we getting out? Or? Okay.
Yeah. Fuck this car. It's hot as shit.
My cab's coming.
There's blood all over it.
I could liberate you if you want, Ryan.
No.
You going to jail?
They're letting me go. No, they're letting me go.
Oh.
They're just waiting for a cab.
Oh shit! They're letting you go.
Yeah.
We got to get a car.
Well, they didn't really have anything on them.
Yeah.
Nope.
Right, what about I just murdered one of their officers?
Yeah, what about Rika? She was the driver, right?
Give me your fucking bike, dude! Give me your fucking bike!
Oh, fuck.
I just ran that motherfucker over.
This is legit.
Yeah, I know. It's Chick driving the bike and the guy on the back.
There's gonna be a lot of cops over here.
I don't think they'll notice us. Oh,
really?
Fuck, shut up.
You don't?
Nope.
You don't think they're going to notice a man and a woman on a motorcycle with no helmet that very much so matched the description? Apparently not.
I told you, dude, from the get-go. Nope.
Apparently not. This is like... Yeah, responding to a scene like that, you see this. It's like, okay.
Yeah, clearly it wasn't connecting.
Okay, I'm free.
There's the officer's car. Hold on, you want to do something, you want to shoot at him? Oh shit, hold on. Don't move. Oh, okay. He was too focused on the lights. Here. Let's, you got a pistol or anything?
No, I have baseballs.
Oh shit, we got another one coming in. Oh my god, it was a shots fired call, that's right.
Yeah. It's an officer down, dead.
Oh my god, there's so many cops.
We need to leave.
Okay, as soon as they get down there to secure that car and get off this fucking main road, I'll move. Oh my god. Cop after cop after cop. Uh-oh. Dude just creeped right by us, but didn't stop.
Okay, we're good.
Did he go past?
Yeah, we're good.
No, look at that right there, the cop. Look at this cop.
Is that a cop?
Yes, right on the other side of this plant. Watch. I'm playing like cat and mouse. I'm on the other side of this. Give me a second. You see him?
Oh, yeah, I see him. Okay, yeah. That's not good. Oh, he's backing up. Oh, he's backing up. Oh, he's backing up. Oh, he's going forward.
Oh, no. He saw us the whole time, dude. That's creepy as fuck. He was probably like, wait. He's not going to be able to catch up with us. That's creepy.
Yeah. But then again, motorcycles are a lot slower with two people.
Yeah, maybe.
I got a warrant, so I can't go to jail.
I gotcha. Stay still. Or keep running. That way when he comes around this corner, he sees something running.
I'm just blending, man. Blending. Walking down the street. Blending.
He just slammed on the brakes, I think. He just slammed on the brakes, dude.
Blending. When's the next train? I wonder when the train's
when's
coming.
The next train, he says.
When's the next train? Where's the train schedule?
Oh, yeah, he's pulling up right up in that bitch. Got two units coming after you.
I don't know when the next train schedule is. Fuck! Why me?
I told you, I said you shouldn't have moved. Oh, shit, a cop.
I wasn't involved. Is anybody free?
I am.
Yeah, I'm free. I can pick you up.
Hiding in bushes right this second, though.
Yeah, I'm kind of running towards... I'm near Innocence.
Oh my god, there's so many cops.
Yeah. I think I'm going to pop out... I'm going to be in, like, the Strawberry Davis area, I think, is where I'm going to end up.
I'm nearby.
Holy shit. All I hear is sirens.
Dude, 8 cops literally all in the area.
Okay, where am I popping out?
Where are you? Okay, I'm kind of in the area.
Yeah, I'm going to be... Uh-oh. I'm near Alta.
Oh my god, I'm on Alta too. There's so many cops.
Woo! Yeah, there is.
If we could just get you, we could get out of here and we could at least get out of the area.
I like that I wasn't the one that shot. I don't have a gun. I'm not doing nothing.
It doesn't matter. You were right there.
Okay. I'm on Alta and...
I'm on Alta Innocence.
Yeah, at the gas station. I'm in the gas station.
Oh,
Oh, no.
Fuck it.
He doesn't see.
Let's go. Where are you? Get on the fucking bike.
I'm in the back alley. There was cops rolling
in. Get on the bike.
Go. Shit. Shit.
All right. My territory.
Oh man, Humongous is a wanted man.
Yeah, he is, dude. Every cop wants you so bad.
I didn't even do anything. I don't even have a gun. My crazy-ass girlfriend that showed up that decided to kill everybody is...
Oh! Watchin'it.com! Holy
what
shit.
The logic? We hit a bush.
He told you. Now all those cops are going to the park. Missed that one right
What's
there.
That? And this one?
See, but they're all a little too late.
God, but
we were so close.
I thought you were just gonna run right into the,
into the fence. No. Oh, please don't be seen.
No, stop.
Oh. 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 Yes.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. What are the chances that the cement would hide us? And it's starting to get daytime too. Oh my god, one of them's right. No. Yeah, don't move.
I don't think they actually see us.
I don't think they do.
Okay, this guy might actually... Yeah, this guy sees us. Yep.
What are they
doing?
Oh,
God.
Holy shit. What was that? Fuck, they want to play that game? All right. Isn't there an exit? Oh, shit. Wait for
okay,
it.
Okay, fuck this. Nope. Nope. Hop in the fence.
I want to get away so bad.
Oh my god, everywhere I look. I'm on Dutch London. And Lonestein. Oh fuck, hold on.
Shit. Don't stall now.
You running out of gas?
It's getting close.
Oh, who's that? Is somebody near Dutch London?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Rescue services are us.
All right, hold on. I'm coming. Oh, wait, no. Oh, fuck. There's a cop.
Hi, he didn't see you.
Did he see me?
No.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
me,
my God. I almost got hit by a cop. Holy shit.
All right, hold on. I see.
Did you fall off the bridge this time?
No, there's a little ledge right here that I can. I'm just waiting for it to be clear. There's a cop that's going to see me if I come out. There you go.
Goddamn, fuck the police! I got away! Holy shit! Oh my god, that was so suspenseful! Oh my god. Holy shit.
I think I'm good as well.
That was some next level shit.
Oh man, we do have a sheriff behind us.
Mm-hmm.
My heart's going right now.
Oh, this is not good.
Why am I going this way?
Okay, I made it out.
Yeah.
Where are you at?
I am Capital and Popular, going back into the city, but I'm around all the officers, so kind of now at the hospital in La Mesa. Speaking of which, I'm probably just going to hide at the parking garage across the street from the hospital. That way I could just let it die down. We could get out of here and escape. Everyone good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll come grab it for
you. Kind of.
I'm on a bike. I'm good. So as long as everyone has got away, then you guys want to just give up?
Do you want me to go or?
No, they're gonna. They've.
I can make it so they don't follow us. Trust me.
Sure. Do what you got to do.
Oh, okay.
Fuck.
Get out of the car now!
Yeah, y'all are fucked. I would just give up.
It's Paul 18 dispatch, be advised. Shots fired. Shots fired at
past
the vehicle.
That point.
Vehicle ran
okay,
officers.
We're done.
What do you? What?
Never.
Oh fuck.
Oh no, they're everywhere.
Oh.
This way.
Paul 18, are you
losing
gonna need
me?
Quit running. I will tase you.
Fuck
quit
you.
Running.
I'm not stopping.
Stop running, bud.
Fuck you. Oh god. Shit.
Paul 18 to any available port authority. Go ahead and get into Shark 1 and Shark 2.
Bye-bye.
Oh!
Put him up. Put him up.
Hands up, bro. Hands up right now.
Fuck.
Did you make out, Bucks?
You didn't have
no.
to be tased, man, if you would have stopped.
Huh?
No, they tased me.
Come back
dispatch
here, man.
Be advised, we have 1-10-15 at this time.
Come on.
10-4-17.
Paul 18 to units on scene. If you can keep eyes on the woman, I can go ahead and get into Shark 1. We can track her down in a boat.
If I'm all, I'll watch the pier here and see if I can find her, and you jump into the Shark 1.
Bugs, you get caught?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm, in the Sonora Desert, so I made it out.
Okay. I got tased.
Seems legit.